back out. It's a big old farmhouse here, but now they've just rubbled it down. Look who's out. Look who's out this time.
Hi, good evening, and welcome. That sounded like Dean Reed, didn't it? Dean, if you're watching, mate. That was my little order, Dean.
Hi.
Naturals.
Yes. Have you showed them this, Andy?
Yeah. Act normal in front of the camera. Like.
Unreal.
Once upon a time, you know what you'll have to do? You'll have to go back to your old video and bring up the...
Yeah, have a look at it.
And see if...
Always seemed a lot bigger, didn't it?
Hundreds of years worth of farming.
Thousands.
This was just a muddy...
The Romans... it's Roman builders than that.
Roman.
Way aye. Tell by the straightness of the walls.
The Roman road. Something weird in there. Yeah.
So we're heading over there. Straight ahead. We've got to cross the river. Always a laugh. And then
skyline.
Stop not there.
It's a chunky old thing, like.
Just gone for it. Oh, I'm laughing. I've got to do it next. No. I'm scared now, like.
I didn't want my feet up.
I know, I don't.
Not wet.
I don't like it. He's got one. I'm going to turn this off because I will go in. Dry. Been dreading that all week.
On the river.
Aye. We're in the place.
Horrible.
Well, we've arrived.
Yes.
And it's here.
Lovely.
The weather's not nice. Don't listen to him. Lies.
Woohoo!
Anybody home?
Camera out there.
We'll be pitching over there. Yep, that's it.
Oh,
that's nice. Funny, that.
Mint. Get the coal on.
Right.
Right, put the coal on. Get the coal on. Little bit of a fire.
We've decided.
Get the coal on.
The gallon here. We've decided we're all going to kip in the hut because there's nobody here. So we've got all our tents and everything just in case there was people here. In the hut. It's nothing to do with the fact that we're soft.
Oh, I'll see what the best is. I've got some, but I don't know what condition it's in, like, you know.
It's a fire.
Fire's on.
Dave, you want to get the coal on already?
Tea, yeah.
Oh, nice, they're cute. Who brings them?
Hippopotamus. Hippopotamus.
Oh, little good. Well, then.
Hippopotamus.
Hippopotamus.
Little hippo on the fire.
Hippopotamus and the baby hippopotamus.
Please don't put me on the fire. Please don't put me on the fire. Oh! I've saved you. Saved you, hippo. There we are.
And that was him.
Nice hippo.
That's a good way. Right?
Oh,
have
look here.
Smoked a pipe. Have a smoke.
There's the old.
That's the padlock, look.
There's the old lock.
You can have a smoke and a pancake.
Smoke and a pancake. That's an old lock, that man.
So, this is before the drinking starts.
Totally smashed up.
So you can imagine this is going to be a good one.
We've got 3 hip flasks, 2 whiskey, and 12 cans.
Oh, yes.
And Dave's off the drink, so we're in.
Yeah, I'm teetotal, mate.
He'll be smashed in.
He'll be
unbearable.
I'll be anybody's tonight. Anybody who wants me can have it. Just that you look in the right direction and you'll get it.
So we've got like £1,000 worth of tents and nobody's
tents. Aye, but it's if there was somebody here, that's why.
I've got me down jacket, at least let go for a walk later.
Yeah.
Aye. I think I probably would.
Hero 4 Black.
Ah, just a shit one.
The top of the range.
Top boots in.
Well, we're in the Bothy.
Top of the range with the LC.
Fire's on.
There's Dave.
Yes, hi. Dave. John Smith's. Fire.
Fire.
Whiskey.
Fire. Right? Good.
Anyone have whiskey yet? Yeah.
Whiskey.
Yeah.
Whiskey. Good.
We men. We men. We drink whiskey.
Fire.
Yeah.
What's your name again?
James.
James.
What an idiot.
Why?
Can't even
remember
names.
Dave. Butler. Dave Butler. Everybody knows Dave Butler. People watching these videos will know you.
No,
I don't know who this is.
Alright. We've just met this man.
He looks like, this man here looks like old circus strongman.
He does, doesn't he?
Old circus strongman. It is. It's not the muscles. So.
Ian. And.
That's the crack.
What's the call there? Ian, what's his name's father?
Ian's father.
It's very organised in here, isn't it?
It's not even the hut, is it? It's a whisper. Put against the wall, I think. Chuckle chuckle vision. Well, don't whisper.
Are you a man? Look at this, this is where we're sleeping.
Yeah.
Do you know what? I can't eat a full whisper before bed.
This is where we're sleeping. That's Dave's bed. Mark's bed. Dangerously close to my bed, like. You notice how dangerously close that is? And that's my bed, next to all the spiders and mouses. There's Dave. There's there. Shine a light. What's happening?
You can either have your heat at that end or your heat at this end, whatever way you like.
Head away from the door.
You probably don't want your head at that end.
Both are getting marauded.
You don't want your head at this
end. Like a marauders.
You keep your head away from the door in case you get marauded in the night.
No, but you've only got that. You've only got that.
Right,
this.
Yes. Oh,
sorry. Yeah. I'll probably more than likely be up for a piss in the middle of my life.
Yeah.
But that's my age, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You are old. You move your map somewhere and then I can get us in. The old.
Spud.
I've got to get the earplugs, me later.
Right, we're in bed, everybody.
Oh,
there's David coming in with more things.
Mud.
Where is it?
Mud.
Is it mud, is it?
Sequel.
Dave. Stoker-san. Stoker-san.
You joking me or what?
Underpants. Underpant action. Nope. Paramore underpants. Can you believe this? Paramore underwear. What?
On your face.
What in the planet?
Oh, excuse me there, Andrew.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me there.
How ways.
You dirty poor what?
Look at him with his Paramore panties. Paramore panties.
Panties.
That's right, mate. Panties. This might not go in the video, like.
No, I don't think you don't want Paramore panties.
I did say that about me raving in
you
the tent.
You don't want no Paramore panties in the video.
He's asleep. I don't believe it. He's gone. He's dead.
Bogies.
Sitches.
That's me all out.
Right, that's me out as well.
Massive, huge, fat fannies.
Out. Over and out.
All out.
12 left. Filthy. Weather's awful. Raining. I've been across the river. This is comedy gold. Deep in it. You're in. Oh. All right.
Oh, can you do the last one?
No.
Oh, thank you.
There for the day.
Oh, he's done it.
What's this now? I think the feeling is that's not the best way to go. It's a bit deep, like. I think we went that way, didn't we?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, that's the shallow bit there. What he doesn't know is we're going to set him up here. 10 foot deep there. You're not drinking that, are you? I've got this. Ah, look. It's going to do it. Oh! Them last two steps were like giant steps.
First two steps I thought I was in.
Boring.
First two steps I thought I was in. I thought I was in the drink.
In the drink?
In the drink. Oh, I get that filled up there, dear.
That looks nasty, doesn't it, from back there?
Yeah, it's horrible.
We've come quite a way already, haven't we?
Heading back. Oh, yes.
Mental wind and rain. Slept in the Bothy last night because it was just by the time the other people arrived, it's too late to set the tent up and it was raining. So normal service has been resumed for the rain man. There's only one thing left to say now.
Cue that fucking music, white boy!
Boosh!
Yes, I did.